I have to reload. What? Oh my god, there's so many. Go, go, go! It hits! One more!
Oh my god!
No way! No way! No fucking way!
What the fuck? Oh, I'm just talking god. Shit about this man.
Oh my god! On TDM! Wait, Tundra too?
Yeah, what the fuck?
Oh my god.
Half time.
Bro, he's just snapping on to people.
Exemplary work, MI6. Just what the doctor ordered.
Look at this.
That is such bullshit.
Look at that. What the fuck?
Give it to him.
Bro, he's cheating.
Shit, this is fucking Adderall.
Nah, fucking
switching
shit,
sides.
Snapped under me from like
inbound.
Oh,
that. Woo! Bomb coffee. That was nice. That was nice. Back to back.
Fucking collect! Bro, what the fuck?
That was so nice, bro. What the fuck?
Don't
get cocky. Get a little bit of a
damn.
Like the memes.
Look at him fucking shit up.
Got it.
That's
cool. Yeah. Hard to
switching sides.
Double super stupid.
Please, one more. Nice. One more. One more.
I hit markered it.
The 5-1?
I hit markered the fucking 5-1.
No.
On.
Yeah.
Little bitch.
Oh, wow.
Alpha.
was nasty.
Oh my god.
I actually might sleep nuts with this. This is kind of fun.
I know it.
Right, you're in fucking hands with this. I'm getting super duper targeted. You better hit. Oh my god, nice.
One more.
Wait.
Fuck.
Tell me, dude. What the fuck?
Losing A. Spy plane perimeter
established. Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Zer. We back. I just want to run you guys through my class setup. This is a class I pretty much used the entire beta, especially like when I max both guns. So I'm pretty sure I have all the attachments on both, or I have the same attachments on both guns. But for the barrel, I use this because it bumps up the fire rate, 26.5. For the underbarrel, I use a bipod, just because centering speed. I believe that's right when you scope in, how quick your scope like stops bobbling around and just centers. So I prefer that over everything else. Same around, just because it's the only one that gives you more ammo and doesn't fuck up your aim and speed. I use this because more aim and speed. I swear I played with this one and I could literally feel the 2% difference. Could be tripping, but I just stick with this. It feels much better to me. And then for the stock, use a marathon stock for the sprint out speed. Lets me move much faster. Like I said, I believe I run the exact same things on this one. 21.7. Bipod, 7 round, task force, and marathon stock. And then I run flag jacket and tac mask with Gunko. Just feel like that's necessary with this game. The amount of stuns and nades being thrown is absolutely fucking ridiculous. But yeah, that's the class setup I use. I also have a separate class with this barrel on my Pellington because enemies get a chopper gunner or attack helicopter, whatever. Literally takes 5 bullets with a sniper and it destroys the entire thing. So I feel like that's like necessary as fuck. Especially if you're running with people, both of you guys toss it on. It's two, three shots each. Boom. Everything out the air, gone. So necessary as fuck, in my opinion. But yeah, for streaks, I run UAV, counter, and sentry. I feel like sentry, kind of like BO2, you can hold spawns very well. Sometimes they still flip, but if you guys just back out of a spawn and then just let the sentries run their shit, spawns go right back to how it was. Very nice in this game. I fuck with a heavy. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I had a blast on this beta. I don't think I'll be able to drop another video. But somehow if I pop off tonight, I'll see if I can upload something. But I'm going to drop a Taj with all the clips I have on this game sometime later this week. If you guys did enjoy, make sure to drop a like. We about to pop off this year. Staying on top. Peace the fuck out.
Losing A. Multiple enemy spy plane contact.
Artillery awaiting target.
We lost D.
There's a quad.
Spy plane in the turret.
Ah.
Go away. I don't want you on my timeline. I want to see you. I don't care.
That was a nice extra point. Damn, I tried to know it's
securing Alpha. Losing Charlie.